starts again.
The White House used to be this symbol of pride and protection. Now,
detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Saving me.
Moments like this, you remember that DC was built in a swamp.
detected. Proving control point. Supply drop nearby.
Theater scouts have identified a True Sons munition stockpile at the Department of Justice building. Seems only right to blow it the fuck up, don't you think? Your target will be several reinforced ammo crates in the main courtyard. You'll need explosives to destroy them, but you should be able to procure C4 on site.
social.
Step back.
It should be easy.
What's your fucking problem?
Just leave, man. We don't want any trouble.
Wanna see what I can do?
Guys, maybe we should just leave.
No fucking way. Look at this.
Fucking alert.
It's gonna go good.
Safety off.
Make sure the medical items get sent to the clinic, and the food goes to the storage by the mess halls.
Put those crates back on the truck.
Wait, what?
We're not wasting any more supplies on these people. Put them back, Private.
Sir.
What the hell are you doing, Colonel?
They are already dead, Doctor.
Are you insane? They need care. What about the staff?
Collateral damage. Now, take your hand off my soldier.
If you go ahead with this, I will report your What the f-
Bar the gate, Sergeant. Looks like you got a riot brewing.
Lock and load!
Put it down.
Inventory. Progression.
Serious trauma detected. Critical. Agent killed.
All right, now get clear before it detonates.
Thank you.
With those munitions destroyed, True Sons won't be able to launch any major offensives in this area anytime soon. Good work. The Declaration of Independence will be in the vault of the archives. Unfortunately, that building is part of a True Sons forward base, so getting in isn't going to be easy. I think that woman is right. The Declaration is just a symbol. But symbols are important, even with things the way they are. And it's hard to think of a more powerful symbol than this. The Declaration of Independence will be in the vault of the archives. Unfortunately, that building is part of a True Sons forward base, so getting in isn't going to be easy. I think that woman is right. The Declaration is just a symbol. But symbols are important, even with things the way they are. And it's hard to think of a more powerful symbol than this.
Supply drop detected.
Hello. see your bag. You've got no respect for authority.
Keep it up!
Hi, I'm Grace. I've been asked to relocate to the base of operations and help you coordinate with other agents. Come see me when I get set up.
Well, hello.
Hello, Agent. I've been recruited to help you survive in the Dark Zones. I'll be heading over to the base of operations soon, so come and visit me and I'll explain more.
I'm looking for an agent to recover supplies from Dark Zones. I've spent time in the Dark Zones, and I know a thing or two about the hazards and the opportunities you can find inside those walls. Follow my advice, and you just might make it out alive.
We've got a better setup for our solar panels. With the new configuration, we've increased our input and can now run more lights at night.